good old Goodwin that Fatswell wrote in the early 30s. I think he wrote this with Alex Hill.
Alex Hill?
Alex Hill was a wonderful composer at the piano, an arranger, who left us all too early. I think he died of TB. He was like something like 33 years old. And normally Fats wrote with Andy Razaf as one of his main collaborators. But this is a good old Goodwin. Now, I don't know the verse, the vocal. Do you sing the verse?
I do.
We can do it as a joint effort.
All right.
You know, like good. Sort of like Kuhn and Sanders and Hudson and DeLange and
whom RCA and Edith?
Yes. And RCA and Victor.
And later on, we're going to play for you Where or When, but we haven't decided which.
But you better play both of them.
So let's play a chorus here. Now, this is actually, what's cool about this is
exactly how Fats would run the session for RCA Victor. When the guys got in to report, there were the tunes they were supposed to do, they make up the arrangement on the spot, they talk about it, and they go. And that's just what's happening. We'll play one in, I'll sing the verse, and then Vince takes it, and then see you at the end.
We'll see what happens.
That was the rehearsal, here's the tune. Your tempo, sir.
Any tempo's good by me.